My name is Trent Arnold. I'm the technical product specialist for valves. So this is the Waukesha Cherry Burrell W60 series single seat valve. All of the wetted components are machined from bar stock. Most of the companies that are in the sanitary industry actually press their bodies, and it may give thin spots or thick spots. When we machine from bar stock, we can actually achieve the desired thickness in the locations that we want. The great thing about the W60 series is its modularity. The components, such as the bodies, are interchangeable. So here we've got an upper and a lower body. And so I can stack multiple bodies to achieve the configuration I'm after. We have multiple seat types and stems. They all fit into the exact same body, so very interchangeable from that standpoint. Even when it comes to actuators, we have a fully maintainable actuator, just like this one right here. Or we have a maintenance-free actuator that can also be mounted on it. So you can really tailor fit and configure these valves specific to the application that they go into.